Αυμούλα το πότα του άνε ουάνκι βάβδα γιακτού καλόκα. Κόκα τη τσόσκι ναουι κουτσούσι γιωμάτα τσι πομπότα.
What's the situation?
Μακούλι τσι βάντα χόμπα, μούλι ρα βάτα ουάμπα. Βάστα μίτσα κολκούκα του μάτζι, τα ουσάγουα ούπα.
I'd like to help any way I can.
Faguta ji otto endia.
Watch yourself while I'm gone.
Chaching wanga la hagwa chiku chapuku otong gisa.
Let's settle this.
Clearly you haven't heard of us.
That's quite enough of that. Just as I programmed.
Clearly you haven't heard of us.
Clearly you haven't heard of us.
That's quite enough of that.
Simple.
Must be a weakness. That's quite enough of that. That's quite enough of that.
I'm back. Not a problem.
Back soon.
My results were less than ideal, Master. There is no excuse for this failure. Your peace of mind is my highest priority. Rest assured, this will be done to perfection.
Isn't your day. Just as I programmed. That's quite enough of that.
Chicos pa inigo dae ji liska janagawa. Wama otto chakko ga huta pawa to bampa wula.
See anything you like, give me a wink.
Thank you.
bring your creds back anytime.
Nim Talatak. Creative temp.
Perfectly good lab being neglected. Where's the Zaz? I should have Holiday redesign this whole space.
Using a lightsaber is just as much science as art. We can spar anytime.
Lieutenant Hollis told me he'd found the best help in the galaxy, but I wasn't expecting a Jedi. I'm Commander Medine. We both know why you're here, so I'll lay out the details. The Empire's taking control of Balmora's satellite defense system. It's only a matter of time before they find Bugtown and blast us out of this swamp.
If you know Bugtown's in danger, you should evacuate.
And lose the only part of Balmora we've got? Leaving won't solve our problems. The Empire's got us cornered. As long as they have that satellite system, they're going to keep Balmora. But if we could get control of the satellite system, we could turn it on the Empire and even the score.
The satellite system must have a weakness.
All we know is that it's well protected. My scouts and SIS agents can't even get close. My best agent managed to gather some intel, but he never made it back. His ship was shot down. I need someone to enter Imperial territory, find Agent Jago's downed ship, and recover the intel.
How do you know the Empire doesn't already have it?
If the Empire has cracked Agent Jago's encryption, we'd be hearing about it elsewhere. Trust me. Use this decryptor to verify the intel's contents. Then contact me through the comm station at the shuttle pad.
The Force will tell us more than any intelligence can.
Try to keep quiet. The longer it takes the Empire to catch on, the better our chances. I'll wait for your comm call. Good luck up there.
I heard that two perspectives are aligned.
Zenith only speaks in private, and the Empire is always watching. There are privacy scramblers throughout this area, relics from a freer time. Switch them on and you will be contacted.
Just as I programmed.
I'm back.
That's quite enough of that.
Things didn't work out.
My results were less than
very
ideal,
thoughtful.
Master. There is no excuse for this failure.
Why are people on this world so unreasonable?
That's quite enough of that. That's quite enough of that. Just as I programmed. That's quite enough of that. Clearly you haven't heard of us.
Zena speaking, what do you want?
I'm here on Ty Gordon's behalf.
Then what does he want?
We share a goal. To free Balmora's people. Ty Corden is ready to rebuild the government.
Unlikely. The old government's in exile. The Empire's too powerful. Ty Corden was talented. Naive, though. Still, exile can change a person. No. The Republic has failed us before. Help me first, then we'll talk.
You appear to have a grudge against the Republic.
They came to help, then abandoned us. Twice. Prove you're different. I'm tracking the Imperial head of manufacture, responsible for building weapons and enslaving my people. He's operating from inside the Okara droid factory. Normally, no problem. But he has a powerful bodyguard. I can't get close. Go to the factory and keep the bodyguard out of the way from me, then we talk politics.
What kind of resistance can I expect?
I've seen him carry a lightsaber. Be careful. Don't take long. This mission is vital.
What a sourpuss.
Not everyone has your gracious disposition, dear Holiday. We'd better do his little chore.
Reminder, mechanized travel is for official business only.